Hey YouTube, Bastard Airsoft here. And last night, those of you who watched it, I did a shooting test for the AGM MP001. And it was really grainy because it was shot at night and there wasn't much light to draw the night vision from. So I'm going to redo the shooting test while it's daytime here. And I'm going to be shooting the AGM at that bottle right there. So let's switch this back so you can see it. All right, here I go. Down there somewhere. Hope you all enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.